Researchers at MIT have developed a flexible material inspired by animal hair that moves in response to a magnetic field. The surface consists of a thin, flexible polymer skin and a ferromagnetic hair-like micropillar array. The orientation of these micropillars can be controlled by an external magnetic field. The micropillars tilt in the direction of the magnetic field, and as a result, the pillars can control the direction in which fluid spreads through the material. When the magnetic field switches direction, the fluid instantaneously changes direction, following the orientation of the field. Even on a vertically inclined surface, fluid can be tuned to climb against gravity. The material can also influence a fluid's drag. Under a more tilted magnetic field, a droplet's drag across the material is reduced. In addition to manipulating the flow of fluids, the material's tilting pillars can also influence optical patterns, similar to the way window blinds filter sunlight. The researchers say this work provides exciting opportunities for real-time fluid and light manipulation. The surface can serve as an important platform for applications such as smart windows, versatile artificial skin, cell manipulation, dynamic optical devices, and fluid control.